This is CJ Malinowski of RC Sports Network. I'm here with
Coach Kristen Jeldom,
Kristen Thomas,
Lydia Frierson,
Laura Lewis.
The newly crowned IAAM champs. Coach, talk about how you guys played today.
I think we came out really hard. They did a really good job. They played the way I knew they could play. They were a little nervous at the beginning. We kept pressuring hard, keep attacking. And then when it got down to penalty kicks, I said, just like practice, we've been practicing penalty kicks. In case it went there, and it did. They capitalized.
Now, earlier in the game, you guys had a score, number 17. Talk to me about how that happened.
Well, Coach always tells me to push up for the cross, and Lydia Frierson here did a nice left cross, and I just put it in, and that's how it happened.
That was the one goal lead for quite a while. Now, not just the left cross, but you had a number of offensive scoring opportunities. Talk to me about the pressure you guys put on them.
Well, the ball was on our end most of the half. I personally should have shot it sooner, but I mean, I think we did a good job. I mean, their goalie is really good. She's on every air, and she did a great job.
Yeah, she had a fantastic game today. And then it all came down to penalty kicks, and they had two misses. You guys had four straight goals, I believe. So talk to me about what it was putting in that last one in.
Well, I was a lot less nervous than I actually thought I would be, because I think it was because Coach was just telling us, she's like, it's just like practicing. We'd been practicing penalty kicks. We practiced them yesterday just in case, and I'm really glad that Coach had us do that, because I wasn't really that nervous.
You guys did a great job here today. Congratulations on the win, and good
Thank
luck in next
you.
Season.